Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and today is all about deploying application packs in SmartDeploy. So let's get into it. All right, so it's all about deploying applications, right, within SmartDeploy. So it's super simple. I actually have BTNHD SD, which stands for SmartDeploy 1. This machine actually has the SmartDeploy client. It has the latest one, which is 2.0.3080. And we are going to log into our SmartDeploy server. We are going to open up the SmartDeploy application. And from here, we are going to click on Deploy Applications. We are going to pick on Download Application Packs. And here, SmartDeploy gives you a list of application packs that they already have within the system, which is awesome. So I am going to actually select the Microsoft Teams 64-bit, click on Download, click on OK, close this. Once that's done, we are going to click on Applications and Task. And there you go, Microsoft Teams. Awesome. From here, we are going to click on Computer Management, All Computers, and I am going to select the computer that is online. Now, the way that you know what's online is that the BTNHD SD1 is kind of blacked, and the desktop with all those letters is grayed out. The one that's all blacked is the one that's actually online, so I'm going to select it. You're going to get the side menu, and right there, Action, Deploy Application. So click on it. You're going to get a nice little wizard, super self-explanatory. I'm actually going to select all these packs and then move them to your right. And then you have two options. You can either allow the user to defer the deployment or schedule the deployment. I'm not going to do anything. I'm going to leave everything as the default and then click OK. You need to confirm it, so click OK again. Once you do that, you're going to see that on all computers that the little tab, the first column, you're going to see a clock. That clock basically means that it is in progress. It's going to change to this. Once it changes to this, that means it is deploying. Once it disappears, it should be done. Now, if you go back inside BTNHD SD1, you're going to see that there are apps that we pushed out. At the very beginning of the video, you saw that I was logged into BTNHD SD1 and I only had two things installed: OneDrive and the SmartDeploy client. Now I have all my applications that we pushed out using SmartDeploy. How awesome and easy is that? Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up. Do not forget about punch, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out. Before you head out, make sure to sign up and get your free subscription to manage 15 machines forever at smartdeploy.com/BTNHD.